Alright, so what is going on YouTube? This is Sam from Team SamX1 here, and today guys, I'm going to be doing another product opening, and it is Wednesday, and you guys all know what happens every single Wednesday. It's going to be another special edition opening, and since last video, you guys gave a video 100 plus likes for a, what is it called, what's the special editioning? Totally forgot, the Twilight special editioning. You guys are, you know, getting this to see this today, because you guys gave that video 100 plus likes. Shout out to my sponsors, 41games.ca, for hooking me up with this Generations 4 special editioning. I am super excited to showcase you guys the special ed. So without further ado, let's get cracking into this. Make sure you guys check out 41games.ca for amazing card prices. All these products can be found on 41games.ca. So here it is, Generations Force. Can we pull some holos? The streak is still on. Every single special edition so far, I pulled a holo. So you know what? Hopefully we get something sexy. And we do get a Swore or an Absolute Zero with three Generations Force packs. So without further ado, let's just get cracking, man. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Sorry for that. There it is. Throw the garbage over there. Generations Force. And how much would I bet I can tell the future that I am gonna get an Absolute Zero? Alright? Absolute Zero. Absolute Zero. 100%. Oh! I suck. I actually suck. I freaking suck. Alright, guys. Let's go out with the first pack. Generations Force. I predict that there's gonna be no holo in this pack. No holo in this pack, 100%. Gravel Storm, Fly Fang, Damage Vaccine Max, Crash Bug X. Oh, okay, it's blurry. Why is it? Come on, man. Don't act like this, please. Crash. Okay, Wind Up Magician. This card is at one for a reason. Boom! Oh, Goblinberg. Nice. Still pretty cool. What is it? Treaty of the Uniform. Gnomon Culture, Overwind, and a Master of the Flaming Dragon Sword. Cool. Nothing off for the first pack. Let's go off to the second pack. Let's see if we get something super sexy right now. Alright, guys. And I predicted this one. I'm not going to pull the foil, guys. If I'm right, you guys better give this video 100 plus likes. 100 plus likes for next week's video would be absolutely amazing. Trust me, if I don't pull a holo, 100 plus likes right now. Pokey Draco, Skull Kraken, Elemental Hero Flash, and a... Ooh, Gishy Diviner. I told you. Peking Goblin. You guys better like the video now. Overwind and a Aqua Jet and a Gem Elephant. Please don't ruin the streak. Please. Last pack. Come on, baby. Do something for me. Just do me a favor once. Don't ruin the streak. That's all I ask. Just don't ruin the streak, please. We got, of course, a Damage Vaccine Max. Future Glow. Okay. Poseidon Wave. Underworld Egg Clutch. I told you, yep, we ruined the streak. Winged Tortoise, and oh yeah, fudge, man. So cheese. Girgiano, Explosum or Urchin, and Augusto Kodar. It's really unfortunate, but you know what, doesn't matter. As long as we have fun opening these packs, and you know what, if you guys give this video 100 plus likes, that'll be absolutely amazing for next week's video. That would really mean a lot to me, and that would, you know, mean that you guys love the channel. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This video is brought to you guys by 41games.ca, so make sure you guys check them out. Thank you guys so much for watching. And also guys, next week special editioning, 100 plus likes, I got you guys a Hidden Arsenal special ed, and this is gonna be pretty cool. Hopefully we can pull some amazing stuff out of this Hidden Arsenal box. And this is Sam from Team Shadow Sam signing out. Next week's video is gonna be Hidden Arsenal special editioning, and it's Sam from Team Shadow Sam signing out. All right guys, peace.